Hello and welcome to physicscatalyst.com. Let us now begin with our question. Our question states that the length, breadth and thickness of a metal sheet are 4.234 meter, 1.005 meter and 2.01 centimeter respectively. Give the area and volume of the sheet to correct number of significant figures. Let us now look at the solution of this question. Now it is given in the question that length L is equals to 4.234 meter, breadth B is equals to 1.005 meter and thickness H is equals to 2.01 centimeter. Now these length and breadth are given in meter, but this thickness is given in centimeter. So we will convert the value of thickness in meters, which is equals to 0.0201 meter. Now, area of the sheet is equals to 2 times length into breadth plus breadth into thickness plus thickness into length. Now, putting in all these values of length, breadth and thickness, we get 2 times 4.234 into 1.005 plus 1.005 times 0.0201 plus 0.0201 times 4.234 meter whole square. On calculating all these values, we get area equals to 8.720947 meter whole square. Now, we have to calculate this area of the sheet to correct number of significant figures. So how would we decide what are the correct numbers of significant figures? Now to decide this, look at your question. Here in question, the quantities are having 3 significant figures. So we will be calculating area and volume in 3 significant figures. So, in case of area of sheet, our final answer up to 3 significant figures would be equal to 8.72 meter whole square, which is obtained by rounding off up to 3 significant figures. Now, we will find the volume of the sheet. So volume of the sheet is equals to length into breadth into thickness. Now putting in all these values, we get 4.234 times 1.005 times 0.0201 meter whole cube. On calculating these, we get volume of the sheet equals to 0.0855289, which is equals to 0.0855 meter whole cube. Here also we have calculated volume of the sheet up to 3 significant figures. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching.